Hey guys, welcome back. Episode 6. And last time, we were being attacked by the Empire when we were in the Rebellion, the Rebels, what are they called? The Returners, that's it. We were at their base, and we were chased down the river. Locke worked hard to sign the efforts of the Imperial troops in South Figaro, but now he desperately needs to escape. So we split ways, and he is going to go and try and cause them problems. We fought an octopus, and Saban went after him overboard. He went one way, and then Bannon, Edgar, and Harry, they went a different way. I don't know where. So now I guess it looks like Locke needs to escape. Problems. Ooh. Okay. Made it away. Gotta get to Narshe on the fly. Okay. Hey, lady. Always have secret passages just up to search until you find a place where you feel a draft. Okay. Well, that's... Man, just... Oh. Well, let's do this. See if we can make it over here. You're just here too. What about you? You have a secret passageway in here? Oh, I think this is it. Bring me some cider. Don't know where to get cider from. What's up, little kid? Okay, only let merchants through here, which means I need to go get a merchant suit. Okay, so let's go this way, in here. Here we go, merchant. You're that infamous thief, Locke, aren't you? Oh no, that was just plain rude. I'm a treasure hunter, and don't you forget it. Okay. Oh. There we go. Nice. Now I'm merchant. Whoa. Phew. Nice. Why do I always have to go and open my mouth? What about you? What do you got? No. Not gonna buy any of that. Just gonna hang out now as a merchant. Go back down here to the kid's house. Or the rich guy's house with the secret passage that only merchants can go down into. You're a merchant, right? Okay, go ahead. Awesome. What's in here? Ooh, no. Not what I was looking for. But, tell you what it is. I thought I could go down there. Hmm. Guess it's through here. Okay. Ooh, not that way. Hmm. Through the inn? Here. What are you doing here? Scram. I think I want to take this guy. Still a high potion? And it's closed, yes. Here we go. It's a bit too large, but he didn't charge. A bit too tight, but the price was right. This guy's funny. Okay, nice. Now I'm a soldier. Now I can do... Go take a break. Nice. Okay. I need? I guess to get past this guy, I need it. Oh no, probably to get past this guy. How do I get out of here? Okay, to the rich guy's house? That's that. What about you? Okay, he's gonna evade Narsh. Alright, or Narsh, whatever you wanna call it. I've already got these clothes, so there's no point in going up and around to the other guy. How do I get out of here? This is why I did this one first, because I always remember having a hard time getting the series of events right. Okay, yes, Imperial Occupation, got that. Head up this way? I don't know why. Let's go see what's going on here in the inn. No. Okay, you're a merchant. Don't need to mess with you. Oh no, I'm late for my shift guarding the underground passage to the mansion. Oh well, better late than never. Okay. Let's go find that passage. No. Here? What about? What about? No. Hang on. Okay, so there we go. That's the clue I needed. So it's somewhere, some house. Oh, I remember what happens here. Yeah, okay. I just gotta find the right place. Oh, come on, man. Out of my way. There we go. Not the end. I swore it was this one. I really thought it was here. maybe it's upstairs. Oh, come on. Okay. Whatever, I should be able to pass by. You? Okay, let's go. I'm trying to think. I gotta turn into a merchant again somehow. Really don't want to do that. It's the only way to get back through there. No, that's not what I need. How do I get in? He doesn't ever move. Not in any way for me to get through, and I can get through anyway. This is the only... That's the pub. This is it. Because this just goes up to the inn. Yeah. And then we go in a big circle. Is it here? No, but here's the other merchant. Oh, he's got cider, huh? Let's get this clothes. Couldn't steal. Oh, what? Hang on. Let's try this again. There we go. Okay. He's got cider here. That's what I needed. Okay. Check this out. I got this. This is what we needed. The cider. Boom. Now let's go back to the kid. Yeah, okay. Cool. Don't mind me. Let's go here. And then back up. And over. Like so. And then in the back door. Boom. Talk to the kid. Yeah. Thank you. Okay, and then let's give this man some cider, and then he's gonna tell us where the secret passageway is. Okay. Let's tell him the password. Rosebud. Oh, wait. Oh, I fucked up. I didn't pay attention. Oops. Great. Do I not have the cider anymore? Ah. I fucked it up. Wasn't paying attention. I hope I don't have to go through this whole thing again. Okay, you've told me... I've already given you the cider, right? What's the password? It's, I forgot. So it's not Rosebud. Courage? Okay. Awesome. Okay. Now here's where things get crazy. Huh. So their Lady General has been locked up here in town. We learned that in the, nice. In the pub. That's what I'm trying to say. Was that not? Okay, boom, here we go. In here. What's your name? The Imperial troops have turned this house into their headquarters. Ooh, they had an inside informant. Let's go upstairs, see what's happening. Oh, what have I done? I betrayed my town to the Emperor. All I could think of was the money. Oh, yeah. Well, you fucked everybody. Ooh, nice. Snag that real quick. Oh, I think I nailed it. Yes. Uh-oh. She's one of the generals Empire's generals. Oh, nice. She's half naked, too. This is what happens to traitors. Yeah, Celeste. She's actually a beast mode character when she gets going. Oh man, not as far as those who'd use their strengths to oppress the weak. Quiet! Kipka's plan to poison every last man, woman, and child in the kingdom of Doma. Wow, shut up. Huh, run that mouth of yours while you still can. Your execution's tomorrow. Wow, they're nice guys. You can stand guard for days without sleep. I'm changed it. I remember them hitting her. Like, I remember them, like, hauling back and BOM! Giving her a good whack. Alright, we got a new character, or we will soon. Let's walk in here. Save again. I knew that was there. Or, well, that's what I remember. Nice. Remove her bindings. And you are, the famous treasure hunter? She was General Celeste, now I'm nothing but a traitor. Aw, don't be so hard on yourself, sweetheart. Well, let's get going. You take me with you? No, I can barely walk. I'd never make it out of here. Carrier. I appreciate it, but even if you get me out, you wouldn't be able to protect me. I'm better off waiting here for the executioner. At least that way I'll keep my pride. Man, he's all about protecting the ladies. Trust me, you'll be fine. Nice wink. Come on, party up with me. Let's go. Okay. Take it. Old clock key. Oh, what? You're up? Let's go. Okay, let's, matter of fact, since that was a long dialogue thing, let's save. Oops, my bad. There we go. Let's equip her. Unarmed. Give her that. Give her a heavy shield. Let's do this. There. Prevent poison. And okay, she'll do that. And just save since I've optimized her. Okay, now let's go. Ooh, this is gonna be fun. No. Give me this. 50 gil. That's not bad. 100 gil. And it's ticking. More gil, that's empty. No, what about you? Wind the clock. There we go. Nice. Okay. Oh yeah, here come the fights. Let's get out of here. Ooh. Oh, he's on steel. Oops. Ooh. Okay, whatever. Let's go to the side. Ooh, I want these. Okay. Attack him. Come on. Hang on a second. Okay. Yeah. I was like, what happened to his stuff? Oh, I can't get up there, huh? Kill him. Nice walk. He's gonna run. Okay, let's get over here. Nice. I'll take. Oh, nice. I sword. Nice. I figured the great sword might be enough for this. Let's see if it's enough to one shot them. Nope. Oh yeah. Yeah. Good. Cool. Let's head back this way. Now it's time to move down. Let's go here. And into here. Why are you helping me? You remind me a lot of someone. Uh-oh. What's the matter anyway? I'm helping you because I want to. Okay. Is that it? Okay, guys. We're out. I think we take the tunnel. Remember correctly? We take this back? Yeah. Uh-oh. Okay, guys. Well, I'm here in the tunnel. Ooh, and more stuff. Uh-oh. Ooh, he's poisoned. She can't be poisoned, so of course he got it. Okay. I think I'm gonna call it here, guys, and, call it here. Actually, let's go back. Go out here and let's save. Ooh, more fighting. Ooh! Not enough. Not enough. He's definitely got the attack. Nice block, nice block. Okay, he's definitely the stronger one. So we've got that physically, but I think she's a caster if I remember correctly. Yeah, she's a rune knight. Persona. Whatever that is. Alright. Okay, so we'll do this here, and catch you on the next one as we make our way through the tunnel. That, grinding reminds me, I think, that there's something coming, so I'll catch you guys on the next one. Later.